We are here with the Made in Abyss movie, Dawn of the Deep. I forgot the name, but it's down below. Anyways, season 2 is coming up. I need to prepare by watching this. And I watched the first season like a year ago. This season 2 trailer looks nuts. So I was just like, I need to watch the movie. Gotta watch it now. So we'll get it started in a second. First off, there's the watermark there because copyright stuff. Also, video audio is off because copyright stuff. So you guys will either have to sync up with me or just read subtitles. It's up to you. Also, snacky for this. The Tonight Dough, Ben & Jerry's. Probably like one of the better flavors out there. But yeah, I'll stop wasting your time. Let's get it started. We're at 25 seconds. So sync up with me. I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. She sounds so cute. So we got Rico. Oh my gosh. Rico, Nana. Is her name Nana? I forgot the robot boy's name. Yeah, Nana too. I forgot a little bit of it and have a rough idea of the story though. And some of the rules of the Abyss. The force field. Damn it, why is my memory so bad? They should explain this shit. Oh, yo, I read this part of the manga, I think. I remember Mithy. A weapon? Oh, so is this dude nice? Bye. Wait. That's why it was off limits, right? Bro. I forgot how dark. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to hide there. I forgot how dark Maiden Abyss was. Oh my gosh. Oh, burning that place down, holy. Good Lord, dude. I like cookie dough. Chocolate chip cookie dough is always a bad flavor, though. But this is bustin'. He's chillin', though. He's not real. He's a robot. I like how you said orifice too. What's that thing she's wearing on her head with the eyes? They're looking at the giant flame. Yeah. So post-apocalyptic, like depressing. I really have to collect the manga. Dawn of the Deep Soul. Made in Abyssu. Honestly, when you think about it, like, the world building for this is quite insane. Especially considering what season 2 is about. But this isn't like one area of the world too, right? That's what makes it even more kind of crazy in my opinion. Steve Corpse's fifth lair. Oh my gosh, I thought those were boobs. The designs for some of these things. It's actually quite bussin'. Not that cheap. Oh, Reg. Yeah. The Koala the Register, eh? Such a good trio. Ooh. Excuse me. Sorry. That's his base, right? They gotta be like hella careful. Oh, my back. Little child, of course. Oh, I knew it. I knew she was his daughter. Oops, sorry. Nani? Oh, I remember the name. I n remember the name. Everything's coming back to me. Onochi. Whoops. She's a Papa hater. Yo, they're actually kind of badass. Badass. Whoops. Don't say that. It's a skull hand on that. This guy is just mega sussy. But she's so innocent and stuff. I don't know. Even walking within the level does that to you. That's kind of crazy. I wonder. I was gonna say, I wonder what Bondrood's face looks like. This Nivea lip balm's ass. I still use it though, because I need Vaseline on my. Vaseline's like the only way to go. Oh. Sorry. Rico's arm. And that she probably was so. What's that light? An energy beam? I know what happens. It's gonna be cool to see it animated. Not for long. Don't fall in. That's so scary. Okay, so she just didn't trust what Prushka said, basically. That's legit just how you screw yourself. Yeah, I actually remember this. Super accurate. I like the manga. On now. True facts. Okay, so now where's Reg and where's Bruce? Or, that's. Excuse me. Aw, I remember this little pet. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Oops, sorry about that. Sorry, I just had to set that down. So those are considered safe spots, right? Cap, you're capping. Oh, they're taking him apart? They have a suction on his peen! Wait, whoa. These guys are like zombies. Wait, this is so messed up. Sorry, I keep moving out of the frame. Oh, and I keep Papa's a massive dick, bro. Wait, these guys are nuts, dude. Did she get his other arm? Yeah. She's screwed. Guaranteed. Never had friends before, that's what. She wants to be friends. So sweet. This anime, dude, okay, it looks so cutesy. No, this shit's so dark. They're here. Oh. Oh. Well, he's a white whistle, so he's gonna escape for sure. Phantom paint. Yeah. That's a legit thing, by the way. It's kind of crazy. So if you're arm is amputated or you lose a limb, there's phantom pain. So you feel like there's pain where there's literally nothing. It's kinda insane. Just go, they should go and get his damn arm back. Oh, nice. No idea what that does, but nice. Oh. Oh shoot, there was something on my mind, but I completely forgot. Oh. Why do I feel like this isn't the end? Dude. Pushka, she doesn't deserve this, dude. I hope I don't fall asleep like this. This position's too comfy. Oh, wait. He can transfer his consciousness. They're just, oh my. No.
Oh. Okay, I understand.
This dude's messed, though. I need freaking my glasses on. My eyes are drying up.
Child sovereign.
This is like the ultimate mystery and adventure. What's a penis? Oh. A body. What's an owl body? Is that just his race? Like, they're actual people? So cute. Oh my.
Soul Slave Machine.
That would make sense. Okay, I'm back. After putting my glasses on, I look like a freaking mess right now, though. Why do I remember all of this? Oh, this is the core. When does he get his damn arm back, though? Oh, yeah. That's true. Unless he made clones of himself. Okay, I can sort of see why they decided to make this one a movie, but I prefer when everything, when it's in seasons, it's just like easier to follow, in my humble opinion. Yeah. It's gonna happen.
Mania.
Follow her. Should be able to get what's his name's arm too. Oh, and that's a door.
Oh, dude. Fuck off, dude. This guy, man. Too late. Yikes. It's insane, Reg. Dude, Reg is just going brazy right now. Pushka's gonna be a blob. Ooh, that's his ability? Or that's a relic, I guess. Wait, he... Oh, it's a chunk of metal. Okay, I was like, oh, he got his brain. Oh. Right. He's back. Oh. What is that? That nose flare, bro. Well, he got a hard on. Oh. Dude, so much is going on right now. If he had. This is. I'm gonna keep on saying, what about his damn arm? That's. No. Ugh. This guy's turning into like a little beast. Bro, he can move his body like a pro right now. And this dude looks badass, not gonna lie. Just have to say it. He's like a mecha beast. Oh, is that her? Rika's too much of a bitch. This. Ugh. Little poops. This is so dark.
Bro. I think one of the most sad parts is that she's like learning to become happy, or she's like learning things. She's happy, like learning what joy is and all that kind of stuff. And she's legit just being bred. One of my friends just. Gosh, my friend's trying to. Didn't realize how long this was. Okay, only like 12 minutes. See, that's just so messed up. Oh.
Oh, she got his other arm?
Yes.
Ruska's so cute.
It's making me hard.
So what was his goal in the first place? It's like a thirst for knowledge or what? Did he like truly love everybody? Dude, this is so messed. Oh, whistle. It's a white whistle. Oh, that's so cute. Now she can come on the journey with them. This is so cute, but so damn sad. What, the number of shots increase? Right? He's there. Aww. That's pretty decent. Sad freaking movie. Anywho, thanks for watching. If you did, good lord, that was a long ass movie. Be sure to like, comment if there's anything you want to say, and subscribe. I'll see you all tomorrow.